Alright everybody, I'm back again finally with a new game. This is actually on the PS5, so for this new series I've come up with, I will be playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'm actually gonna start a new game right now. We can watch a recap. I might do that. Gonna do this. Now, this is the first PS5 game I'm playing on my channel, so yeah. Finally playing on another console for manga. So yeah. And I thought since it's Christmas time and since the new Spider-Man 2 came out, I thought I'd play this to sort of celebrate both occasions. But yeah. Let's watch the previously on. Let's see a recap.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Alright, anyways, that was the previously on. But yeah. I'm gonna see if there's any other options. No, this should all be... I should be fine with all this. Alright, anyways, yeah. Let's begin.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
The convoy.
yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, kid dad. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Yep, I can imagine. But yeah, anyways, this is the first PS5 game on my channel. I know I'm super late to this game. This game came out 3 years ago now.
Okay,
but...
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
But yeah, I never got the chance to play this on my channel for some reason. So I thought, well, do it now. Might as well get it over with, finally. I mean, tis the season, it's Christmas time as of this recording. And this game did come out during Christmas time. Or it came out in November.
Pete! Which... You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you... drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 on route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Here we go. Wait, is it gonna freeze? Oh, there we go, it froze. Alright. But yeah, it is the season, it's Christmas time. This game came out in November, but it takes place during Christmas time. And the new Spider-Man 2 game came out this year, so I thought, before I get it, kind of celebrate the occasion by playing this on my channel. I already played the original PS4 game about a year or two ago on my channel, but that series is long done. Probably not gonna go back to that anytime soon. Probably not gonna go back to any of my gameplay series ever. But yeah, finally playing this game on a PS5. Well, not this game. Well, I'm playing a game on a PS5, finally using a different console for once to record a video. But yeah, trying to get used to this PlayStation 5, to the system's controls, and trying to get used to the capturing and the the audio and video recording and everything. It's definitely a lot different than the PS4, but I mean, I'm not surprised. It's a different console, so of course it's going to have different features. It's going to have different settings and different controls. But, yeah. Anyways, let's continue on with this. I do have a bit of allergies, so I might sniff a little. I might sniff a lot.
Yep.
He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Right here!
Mijo, donde está? It's getting late.
Hey,
Mom! Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
También te quiero.
Oh, I was gonna say something. I was gonna say I love coconut milk. That's like one of my favorite drinks.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Bad, bad, very bad.
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
We gotta fight him again. Of course, one of them had to have a rocket launcher.
I'll talk for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexei.
No,
yeah, that was pretty good. Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Nice. I remember these from the first game and from this game. Haven't played this game in a while, so might have forgotten a lot of stuff.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
What the hell? Did he just go through the door? Was that a glitch? Or was that actually part of the game? You guys just saw that, right? He just went right through the door.
I ain't scared of you!
He can't lose! Never lose!
Oh, that's not who I wanted to do the finishing move on. Wanted to do it on the guy with the gun. Get out.
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on! Spider-Man, you good?
Nice. I forgot you could do this too.
How are you even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small
one. Don't come after my friends, or I will come after you.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in, I hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous moon alone, but those on the game did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise your mind. I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch your eye. We're wasting time, cause all I want to know is in
the soul. Listen to this music. Yep, do all this.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, come on, let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grab the mare.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Nice, we unlocked a new suit. Sorry about that, I had my headset off. I had to put it back on. Alright, oh, yep. Mm-hmm.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
That's the old one we had earlier. What's this one? Oh, that one, that's pretty cool. What else do we got? That one's locked, so can't do that one. Oh, they're all locked. Dang. Well,
this is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janice Hart, and this is The Dancecast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Dancecast, new favorite podcast.
All right, yep. We're gonna go all the way over here. Looks like that's where we have to be.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
I'm actually gonna say... No, I think we got a little time.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Yeah, me too.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now my personal favorite, the swing kick.
Alright. Oh, we go here. Jump.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attack protocols. Activate.
What the hell? Hold up.
Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Dunking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Oh.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Not for some free form practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Looking good, Spider Bud. Go ahead.
Right.
Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring them. Whoa. Sorry.
Nice. There we go.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Well, good. Advanced quick tracking. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of...
That's a straight up burn!
Practicing, soon you'll be
quick enough for a pro. Aw, damn, he was too far away. Get him out of here.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
There they are, right there. Not really gonna waste too much time looking at all these. I can probably do these when I'm not recording. But yeah. Anyways, let's exit out of here.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright, anyways, I'm gonna save the game, then I'm gonna give the usual outro that I always give. So let's go ahead and save it. Alright. And that will be it for this video. So as usual, like, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one.